What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Swervo. Back with the Naruto Ultimate Ninja 2. Shit, I had to record another one. The last video was supposed to be my last recording for today. You know what I mean? I've been on this motherfucker all damn day, but you dig? Shit, I had to continue this because I want to go ahead and slide on the ops. And Shikamaru cut me off, old fuck ass nigga. But yeah, bro, you already know how you're rocking. You know what I mean? I want to slide on the ops real quick, so I had to go ahead and record this next video for y'all. This one for sure gonna be the last one for the day, hopefully, unless some more hard shit happen after this jump. You know what I mean? Nigga, I'm trying to slide on the op and see what's good, nigga. That's all that is. So we're gonna see what's popping with him real quick. Real quick, you know what I mean? They done killed one of us, so we gotta kill one of theirs, you know what I mean? Times two, though, you dig? We ain't trading out this hoe. We ain't trading. We ain't doing no trading. We gotta double up. 2-for-1 sale, nigga. Buy one, get one. Is that nigga damn Orochimaru right there in the cut, nigga? A little snake. Yeah, real shit, though. They take one of ours, we gotta take two of theirs. Just like in real life. When niggas take one of ours, we gotta take three. Or four. Or the whole family. For real. So we gotta slide. We can't fold up like paper, you know what I mean? Can't do that. What the fuck is there, a bird nest on the fucking ground?
According to my calculations, there's a high probability that we'll meet them up ahead.
This nigga doing math.
I'm gonna explain our next bit of strategy.
How the hell I need to calculate that? Shit don't even make sense. I'm letting have it though.
Right.
You got it. You can have that.
I see. Understood.
Gonna be a fierce fight. Don't let your
guard down. Don't get caught lacking. For real. Don't get done up. Hey bro, you already said that. Oh yeah, this battle right here go crazy. I remember this in the anime, bro. Hell yeah. Kakuzu, he about to be spazzing, bro. If they actually do it like how they did in the show, bro, he gonna be spazzing.
Rampage all you want, but don't forget about the Jinchuriki.
I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a fight where I'm gonna have to press them buttons, nigga. Like, it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be action packed up in this episode, bro. It's about to get real tragic, about to get real wicked out here. The block about to get nasty.
Jinchuriki, or with anyone else. The Leaf Ninja are a pretty talented group.
I can't wait to get started.
Hidan.
Yes.
Hidan.
We won't keep falling for the same trick.
Come on! I know you're there!
You're from...
What's this? Did you come for revenge?
What an idiot! You really think you can win? You?
Be careful, Nod. He's planning something.
Plan? So what? The weak will die. It doesn't matter how they struggle.
Try me.
Tell me twice. Let's get to it already!
Asuma, please watch over me.
Lord Jashi, watch me! I'll destroy this guy in a flash!
You better start spazzing.
My friends will handle your partner. You won't be getting any reinforcements.
As if I need them! I can finish you off and have room to spare.
Kakashi-sensei, Choji Ino, take care of the other one. I'll take this one down. Even if it...
We don't have time. I'll finish you off quickly.
let your guard down, you two. Relax even a little and you're done for.
Okay.
Keep your guard up, and the result will be the same. You three will die here today.
Every time I try to do my lightning blade, bro, he fucks me up. Got his ass that time, though.
Just one left now.
It ain't over yet, though.
It's over.
All right. Now we go support Shikamaru.
Yes, sir.
Sadly, it won't be that easy.
There's only one of his hearts right there.
Still, I didn't think you'd do so well. That's a leaf ninja for you.
No! I felt that hit home. How could he still be moving?
So, you really are immortal?
No. Close, but not quite. I've got 5 hearts, you see. Unless you get them all, you won't defeat me. Wondering why I'm telling you all this? Because even if I do, it's still not going to level the playing field. It won't close the vast gulf between your power and mine.
What should we do?
This isn't good.
All right. I think it's time to harvest your lives.
Yeah, go back to Shikamaru, huh? I have to fight Bruh again. Oh, now you're back to Naruto.
Training's pretty close to being over, I see.
Try it again. One more time.
No, that's enough.
Huh? Grandma Tsunade!
What's happened? What brings you all the way out here?
I have a mission for you too, actually.
A mission? Sakura and Sai are handling our missions for us.
You two, and especially you, Naruto, have the greatest chance of completing this task.
I do? What do you mean?
Let's just give her a chance to explain.
What? So Shikamaru and everybody went to find the Akatsuki?
Right. And I want you two to go provide backup. Can you do that?
Yeah, just leave it to us! I'll send the Akatsuki flying with my new jutsu!
Good. In that case, you're to leave immediately. In this situation, every second matters.
You got it.
This slide, Yamato. Let's slide. Just bless up real quick. Like, bruh's be posted right there, the heavy ass backpack every day. He hustling, bruh, he be on the block every day. About to get real, they about to turn up. Of course they cut this man.
Still, I bet you're at your limit. You did well to get this far alone. I'll give you that. If you can do this much, Lord Jashin should be very pleased to get you.
I'm not alone.
Huh?
I'm not fighting by myself.
That's the best comeback you've got? Quit talking nonsense.
There's somebody else with me, cheering me on. As long as I've got him inside me, I...
Pause.
I can't lose.
What's the point in standing up now? You're finished.
The match isn't over yet.
Oh, it's over, idiot. It doesn't matter how you scream. In the end, you'll be sacrificed.
Do not underestimate us.
Shadow Pull Jutsu!
That's your grave.
Hey, that's what I was trying to do. That's what I've been trying to do with him, bro. He spazzed.
Because you underestimated me.
Calculated as hell.
And a mess of paper bombs. Even you must know what's next.
You?
Curses. The chickens always come home to roost. You cursed my teacher dead.
Did this man just say curses like chickens always come home to roost? What the hell?
Just let you keep living.
I never heard some bullshit free. Like that. These motherfuckers making up sayings and shit.
Your
that junk sound goofy as hell.
I won't die. I'll eventually drag myself out and avenge myself. But you see, this forest is a special place.
Oh, yeah, that's where the deers are.
Members of my clan are allowed in here. We can watch you for all eternity.
I swear, Lord Jashing will punish you. The severest judgment ever dealt. But...
me, I believe in the will of fire.
Good work, Shikamaru.
Thanks.
I bequeath my will of fire. To you.
See ya.
Look, he shook his hell. Shook his hell. Time to eat up.
You're alone. I do believe I've been underestimated.
Show you the results of my training. Just watch.
You're meeting your end here.
Just fight.
I ain't gonna lie, I'm tired of hate fighting bro right here. Bro be spazzing. Oh, here it is. Let's go to buttons. He getting up out of there, bro. He booking it. Bro, booking. That shit came fast as hell. Woo! Stomped on that nigga with the Tims. Stepped on that nigga head. This nigga discharged, dude. Goodness gracious. Turned that man face into a pancake.
I underestimated you slightly.
Shape is changing.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh, what the hell? Is he fucking me up? I'm fucking him. I can't see that shit on his back. Damn, he's spazzing. Oh my goodness, bro. Can you relax? Oh my goodness. You just gonna do that the whole damn time? Why can't I move when I'm throwing shit? Like, look, I can't move when I do that. Like, I gotta wait for the whole animation to stop. This shit is stupid, bro. I'm about to lose this shit. This nigga is just spamming the same shit. Alright, he's trash. This nigga is trash, bro. He's just doing the same damn thing. Bro, I can't jump and block or nothing, bro. It's alright. I'm gonna have to redo this shit. I'm already knowing. Look at this shit. He's just doing the same damn shit. This is retarded. Wow. This is crazy. Look at him running like a pussy. Bruh, is pussy coming here, bruh? Oh, damn, pretty pussy ass. Yeah, about time. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh my god, just a wrap. That's really a wrap now, but look at my health. I don't even know how to air combo. What kind of bullshit is this? Why am I by myself at this point? Like, at that point, niggas need to slide in. Like, hey, we got you, bro. These whole ass niggas sitting there watching and shit. Watch me get fucked up. Alright, bro, right. I ain't got no chance. I'm just gonna do this shit the whole damn time. Fuck it. Oh my goodness, bro. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. Like, I'm gonna have to try again because I don't got no health, bro. Like, I got to. Like, I'm gonna have to restart all the way type shit. I got to, bro. This is gonna make me do the whole thing over. Yeah, we in this video because yeah, this shit got me fucked up. We'll do this shit in the next video. Cause hell nah, they crazy as hell. But anyway, shit. I appreciate y'all for watching. If y'all enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up, drop a comment, and shit. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe for future content. And shit, I appreciate it. Until next time.